Fluorescent Pseudomonas cultured in milk from some grass. Takes about 3 days.